Hydra is already experimenting with more of those charges Faustus created. We need to put a stop to their little test.
They haven't changed their minds yet.
Just focus on destroying the charges. Hydra has enough warm bodies to overwhelm you eventually.
Understood. That's the stuff.
Work. You are the judge. I am impressed.
I don't think you even realize the trouble. They're sending in reinforcements.
They are set on coming after me.
Charge down, but you're not out of the woods yet.
I'm on it. It's nice of Lilith to keep restocking the practice dummies for us.
Match your strength. Leave some for the rest of us.
Let us finish this.
Midnight Suns. Assemble.
Hydra operation foiled. I'll never get tired of hearing that.
I see. Intriguing.
How's it going, boss? Always up for a challenge. Sometimes, I even impress myself. If this thing behind me turns into a giant gateway to ancient Egypt, I'm quitting. find more coil, send it my way.
Back again. Time to take it to the next level.
Hydra forces are transferring some of their equipment out of this area, and you have a chance to intercept it.
I hope this is one of the stronger.
You'll have to move quickly if we're going to recover any of their equipment.
Our focus is unwavering.
I'm ready. world alone and forgotten.
They've armed one of the crates. It's going to explode if you don't get that key.
You will talk. It is not a question.
One of the crates. See if you can't get the others. Destroy one of the crates. Focus on getting the other key.
I will remember your face. More to the slaughter.
In the search for wealth and power, just a tinge of fascism. Hydra will never change.
Another of the crates is armed to detonate. Get to that key card. Last crate. Wipe out the remaining Hydra forces, and let's get you home.
They have not lost focus yet.
Just what his battle requires.
You brought me to myself.
Even the least of magic users knows of the Soul Sword's power.
For my retaliation.
Lilith must be desperate if these are her best.
Watch closely. This should aid me in my fight. The hunter's legend grows before our very eyes.
They say, it gets the job done.
Some for the rest of us.
You've invoked the wrath. sort of healing liquid.
Speak while you still can.
Not bad. Not great, but not bad. This won't end well for you.
I am impressed.
Change their minds. Perhaps there's a bounty on Sorcerer Supremes?
Walk in the light.
Got me a great. You'll have to do better than that.
Let us see if they have an answer for this.
Your time has come!
You are too weak for this fight.
Let me show you. Impressive. Prepare yourself.
You carry the responsibility of Sorcerer Supreme with great ease, Doctor.
You had your chance.
Your mother abandons you.
They seem to be fixated on me.
That was really something.
Thank you.
try. You'll only embarrass yourself.
Watch and learn, my friend.
Lilith doesn't care about you. I hope you realize that. Anyway.
Together, we will prevent.
Light will heal you.
I'll remember this. I have a long memory. Sacrifice yourself blindly for Lilith? You are more foolish than you look.
That's one shipment Hydra won't be receiving.
So, how's the whole saving the world thing going? Sometimes, I even impress myself.
Please tell me it's not another animal. I've crossed paths with this artifact once.
Got any blueprints for us?
So, do you have much experience with sniffing? Perhaps you should put your suit on for this.
Where do you think I got the suit, Doc?
I assume through some sort of elaborate computer-aided precision manufacturing.
Not my best work, but it'll do. Well, that's how it is now. Not bad, right?
Oh, that seems improbable.
You're a wizard. All right, now we're talking.
Your craftsmanship must be improving, Tony. I expect this to be quite impactful. I look forward to hearing how this fares in combat.
All right, here's the plan. I'll hit this thing with the big hammer, and you transform it into something useful.
That's all I can expect of your contribution, then? No materials analysis, no tactical projections, nothing?
Nope. I'm feeling hands-on today. Just gonna hammer stuff and see how it goes. Ooh, I can picture Hydra turning tail already.
Ugh, this is why I despise group projects. Another tool in our fight against Lilith.
This should give you a boost.
This should prove useful.
This forge fire is something special.
Until next time.
Let's see if you're as good as they say. You are a capable opponent.
Ready for more?
An enhanced spell. Most.
I still say we should have built a firing range first. Practice makes perfect.
Hydra won't want to tussle with me now.
Hey, can I ask a favor?
Going to be sore for a day or two.
You wanted it? You got it.
What's new, Hunter? Time to spill your guts, Hydra. And Hydra rears its ugly head. One of them, anyway. Pick your target, Hunter.
No problem.
You can owe me one.
This is as close as you'll get to a straight fight. Take that thing down.
You dare persist?
Show no mercy!
Huh, is that all?
You've been deceived by Lilith, and it may very well cost you your life.
Blade told me to mention your mother. Apparently she is promiscuous.
By the will of the old god.
Lilith doesn't care about you. I hope you realize that in time. Situation, all things considered.
You'll only see the...
Hopefully you do not string together the wrong phrase.
This usually works.
Sort of thing. It is all coming back to me. Behold the light's gift. This shall be of great help.
Hunter's legend grows before
I see not much has changed among the world's fanatics.
Change their minds.
I should be flattered.
Need some help here.
Remember the bells, kiddo? When you were young, I could barely keep you up that time.
See you soon.
Ready for more? Caretaker said I need to be a team player. So I guess I'm letting you choose for me too.
Let's see him try to handle me now. Better test this out next time.